Hello, boys and girls. Welcome back to Peek Over My Shoulder in Wasteland 2. We continue Operation Multipass, aka Manually Murder Everybody. And now we have gathered here at the Militia HQ. He will block the robots. We have gathered here to sneakily provoke a fight. So one way to do that is to barge in without giving our weapons away. But I wonder, will this open it? So this controls the whole doodad. What does I see. And they don't even bat an eye? Okay. It is still rigged up, so we will glean some extra XP from there later on. But for now, oh, don't mind me, I am just walking here. Can you give her shaky arms? Okay, this is pretty good as it is. Okay, he won't be able to block them, but we can guard our rear, I guess. She just has to stay up long enough to run away. Okay, get over here. Oh, well, fuck. Ambush. You also ambush. Huh. The cavalry is on the way. Ow. This is but a prelude. The real fight and real fun begins out there, in there. Okay, you run. Actually, let me see. Let's have a little one-on-one. Oh. I forgot, it's not her lucky day. I guess you can start joining up. Oh, she's on the mend. You're good. We're good. We can handle this. Oh, you have a shot at somebody. Take the shot. And turn. I was gonna say that it might not be her lucky day either, but there you go. Ambush. Kill all humans! Oh! He's fast! Maybe ambush for a change. Teamwork is magic! And turn. Yeah, just keep running. Ooh, nice. Yeah, you guys are positioned 8 tattle border now. Can you finish off this one? Try again. Nice. Get over here. Ambush. Yeah, you get back here. Oh. 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 And turn, I guess. You know what? Ambush again. That worked pretty well. Right. Okay, you keep going. Okay, group hug. Everybody gather around. Let's make a manual save here. Ooh, let's call this one in right away. Before anything else.
Make your command over.
Aha! We. So we're back in business, baby. I mean, on such a high level, it doesn't really matter anymore, I guess. If everything is down a notch, but still. Oh, okay, she's wearing the doodad. Yeah, let's add to the safe cracking. So everything that gives us more access to doodads is welcome. No perks, I take it? Nope. Okay, everybody, reload. You carry that, please. You carry that. Shit. Wait. Yeah, scatter around. Okay, much better. So, you carry those, yes. This is for you to take apart. Ah. Okay, Ralphie carries weapon mods. You get energy cells. Ooh, here we go. Believe me, this is just the start. I wonder. Oh, militia pack. I'll take that. Let's examine it. Right, group hug, healing. We have enough kink for the whole class already, so we don't need to steal your dildos. parts. Yes. Ooh, yoink. Ralphie. Handle that. Everybody has reloaded, right? Okay. I think this is where they hold our weapons when we are in there. Now this is where the fun starts. For a second, let's use the exploit again, because he needs to be able to get the robots to follow him. Let's overclock. Oh no 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 no! Easy. Go here. Let's overclock these motherfuckers. Maximum power. Stay back here for a second with all the disco and such. Yes. Now we shall all move over here. Under this ledge, and then we can start dealing with the positions and such. Okay, now here, let's make a quick save now that everybody is in place. You can't overclock it anymore, and it's already overclocked. It's almost like you guys are not very good at this whole militia thing. Stay back here. Now, let us gloat. Oh, hi. Did I mention that we've hacked the turrets the first time we were here? I might have. Okay, do you have a shot at anybody? If not, it's cool. It's alright. There's just ambush. Let's put you over here. Right now, you're at a dangerous position in relation to the others. Pip, do you have a shot? Nope, I don't think so. Probably not. Ambush. Oof. That was a big miss. So, whose turn is it? I think ambush. It's what we do well. Why change the winning formula? Oh yeah, also we bought robots. Oops. Should I? Okay, there's two guys there, so maybe. Maybe, just maybe, let's get. Let's get into cover, shall we? Oh, it's your turn. Oh, okay. Well, ambush. This is a close quarters fight. I can't expect the sniper to have everything to do right now. What about you? Yeah, shoot that guy. And ambush. Oops. Oh no, you didn't! Oh shit! We have to. Sorry. This is a reload. So let's see, is there a way to box in the little fellers? Probably not. If that's the case, then I will bring you forward already. Oh, right, I can't yet. Maybe you didn't have anything to do over there, maybe let's put you over here. Everybody's in position. If I had like spitballs or something, I would spit them on him now. Hello. Hi. Surprise. Oh no. weapon jam. I don't suppose you have anybody on your sights right now, so very calmly and slowly just ambush. Okay, now you move over here. I will have him on the move so that he can follow the disco bot and repair as needed. Hello. Titillating, isn't it? Ow. I like to go commando, do you? Can we... Oh, okay, it's not enough. Just shoot him. No fancy shit. Okay. Go here. Ambush. Ooh. What did you just friendly fire me? Shit. Lark. Ambush. You get back behind them crates. And patch yourself up. A little bit even. Rise of the machines! You should be happy that we didn't hack your generators. If this was a Shadowrun type of thing, where you could have shamans and shit, then we would have charmed the snake and have it rise from the pavement and turn against them. Okay, you need to follow the robot. Where did the robot go even? Here. Whose turn is it? Pip. Ambush. Oops. Oh no. Ralphie, I guess this guy's too far. Go here and ambush. Oh. Okay, do you have a shot at anybody? No? Then let's do some little field medicine. Goody, once more. How many points? Okay, and now ambush. I would say that at this point we are at least, if not more, dangerous than whatever the threats are supposed to be in this world. Oh, there's another guy over there. Almost missed that one. Can you see him? No? Okay, let's bring you out here. And turn. How about some field medicine again? Oh, there's a guy. Bam. Ambush. Follow the robot. And turn. Now this is the point where we shall find all sorts of funny angles. No. Why would you wanna hurt a turret? Turrets are our friends right now. Just ambush, I suppose? Get over here. Ooh, no. Oh, no, no. Fuck. Okay, so I will cut the recording here. Because I'm going to reload. Because my success criteria is all the robots survive. Or maybe. Okay, maybe just one more go with recording. Let's see if we can do it in 3 tries. Okay, people, focus. And I might need to reposition some of you. Let's put you over here, for example. Ralphie, too. Let's put you over here. There. Now you have the holy mission of irritating these guys. How about we start off with a healthy punch? Hello! Remember me? Aww, she didn't complete the punch. Never mind then. What are you trying to achieve here? Oh, I guess trying to punch him marked him as the first target, I suppose. Now, tell me who you see. Do you see that guy over there? Okay, he's not there right now. Okay, ambush, I suppose. And you start your movement. And turn. There. Oh, this guy's right here. Oops. Okay, stay down. Don't cause any more trouble. What's happening? Oh. I see. Alright. Do you see anybody? No? What about that guy who goes down there? Oh, that guy is already dead. Move forward and shoot that guy. Hello, we've met. Yeah, let's move you here and ambush. Body system, yo. Whom did he target? Oh, this guy. Well then. Sprayer and Saddler. Let's bring you over here. Blarg. So, do you have a shot at anybody? No, let's move you over here then. And turn. You try to catch up with your little friends. If nothing else, you will provide an additional target slash distraction. Pip! So, where can I bring you? Target? I mean, cover? Yes! Uh-huh. Scratch your Kevlar, yo. Oh, no, you didn't. Oh, fuck. So, yeah, the robots are trouble. Okay, this is where I stop recording and keep trying until we get it right. We shall resume when looting begins. I will see you then. Bye.